How is everyone today? So today we're finding out why we are getting blocked. Yes. So specifically on WhatsApp, why does someone block you on your WhatsApp? You find someone, you don't know them, they just text you all of a sudden and they're asking you, where are you? Like, you don't have their number, so you don't know who this person is and asking you, where are you? I don't think anyone would answer that. So that leads you to being blocked. You'll find someone, they haven't talked to this long time friend, and all of a sudden they hear maybe that there's an opening in their company or something, and they text this person and they want them to find them an opening in their company. And you'll find this person texting this person on a daily, some weekly, some are fine, but some on a daily. So it turns from a request to a command. Someone like that will not have a choice other than to block you. When you look at this other person, that's true for a number, maybe with them at a party yesterday night and they just want to, you know, maybe mix up with you. And all of a sudden you see someone on your status and like, oh, is that your husband? I just want to box them and they're already insulting someone on your WhatsApp. So you're like, on your WhatsApp status, you're like, what's wrong with this one? As in, who are they? They have not yet even gotten a position in their life. So you find someone who they're being blocked. So those are some of the examples why people actually get blocked. If you've been finding this problem, you can sort yourself. And maybe another kind of thing, you'll find there is this kind of man, he's been haunting you. It stems from love advances to haunting you. Someone texts you messages in the morning at 10 a.m. One, like almost all the hours of the day, this person is texting you, I love you, I like you, you look like this, you look like this. That turns from love advances to haunting someone. So you don't have a choice but to block that person, because they don't sound like they're in love, they sound like they're obsessed with you. So yeah, I hope I was of help, and whoever's been finding themselves getting blocked, you can check those things. Wanted to know why they should block someone. Those are some of the reasons why you should block someone. Thank you for watching. Have a good time, and don't forget to subscribe and follow me on Instagram @ShibaNataliUG. I love you.